All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We are back on the Amigo today. Actually, it's the same as my last video, same date. Oh, get my fat butt down here. Me, I'm going to work on removing this sticker right here. And then that sticker goes from here all the way down to the front wheel. So, let me flip up here. Get you a nice little view there. Hey, there we go. Slides to the side. Grab my gloves. Grab me some new razor blades. Put my glasses on because I can't see freaking nothing. I did bring the heat gun out here just in case I might need it. But we're going to try to do this without the heat gun. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to bump you. Oh, look at that. Nice new razor blade. There, got my beverage of choice. And oops. I think I might need the heat gun. I have a freaking gloves and I can't get the arm. Finger off. Don't want to do that. Hope everybody's enjoying their
Thursday.
This is gonna be a pain in the booty, I think. Guys, why this idiot ever painted over these stickers? I don't know. Idiot. I think this sticker might have been silver. I think. Guys, I'm gonna be here forever scraping this something. I guess I'll have to just grab it back. I think that's what I'll do, is I'll just grab it back here. That might work out better than trying to pick this crap up. It's coming. Can you see it? Yeah, you can see it. Do you know one thing? It's gonna be a lots and lots of beer drinking now working on this thing. Jesus. I did have fun driving it to work today though. Cindy let me do that because the F-150 is in the shop getting the leveling kit put on it. Oh, mail's here. Ooh, I think we have a package. I think we're getting it, guys. Oh. That's coming off pretty nice. Actually, you can see my reflection in it. Yeah, guys, I'm just making a mess on the ground here. I'll grab the vacuum and we'll get that all vacuumed up. Oops. Primary. That looks like that sticker was definitely silver. I don't think I showed you the stripe on top was a couple different colors, but there's three little pinstripes. They were pink. Cindy did not like the pink. I just lost the knife. Where did the knife just go? Oops, hammer. I think this knife is dull already. Razor blade, whatever you want to call it. And my light is starting to fade here too, guys. This sucks. Excuse me. What a pig. You, sir, are a pig. Let's see if we can't get a better grip at the sticker. Thank you. Sorry, guys. I'm falling asleep here. I need. I'm falling asleep on you. It's coming. It's coming. I will not bore you with all the stickers. We'll just do this one here. I'll shut you off. Probably gonna do some sanding. Test. I got some new sandpaper, a little stronger. See how that works. We're almost there. This sticker is almost off. It's almost off. The sticker is a nut. Look at the sticker. It is a sticker. Yay! Guys, we almost have completed removal of the sticker. And this is probably not the best method to do if you want to save the paint underneath. We're not saving the paint underneath, so. We got a little bit left, guys and girls. Bam! My little minions, we have the sticker's gone. It's gone. She's gone. All right, kids. I'm gonna shut you off after this. I don't think you really wanna watch anything more. How long we at? 15 minutes, that's long enough. Oh, you can see my reflection. Oh, you see it? Alright, guys. So, as you can see, that's probably what? 5 inches? And I have to go all the way down that door and that little piece right there. So, I'm gonna shut you off. I appreciate you guys. I hope you're enjoying these films, video clips, how-tos, what-not-tos. Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying yourself. Tell your friends. Don't tell your friends. Subscribe. I appreciate yous. All right, kids. I'm done. Have a good day. Bye-bye.